with the challenger for the Universal Championship, the big dog, Roman Reigns.
The road has been rocky, but the destination has remained the same. Barclays Center, Brooklyn, New York. Roman Reigns versus Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship.
Gentlemen, I could not be more excited for tonight, for the next 3 weeks. Let's get it started right now. Our word of the night, anticipation. Because we've anticipated the return of Brock Lesnar for some time now, and I cannot wait to see what we have in store tonight, live from Miami.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Roman Reigns.
And ladies and gentlemen, it takes place in 3 weeks at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn. Sold out for the biggest event of the summer, SummerSlam. Streaming live on the WWE Network, where Brock Lesnar takes on Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship. Corey, a night Roman Reigns has been looking forward to since the controversial ending to the match with Brock Lesnar at the greatest Royal Rumble in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia.
Roman Reigns considers himself the uncrowned Universal Champion after driving Lesnar through the wall of a steel cage. Roman's feet touched first, but the referee's decision stood. Some has gone as far as to say Roman Reigns has become obsessed with Brock Lesnar and the Universal title.
Corey, he's finally getting Roman Reigns what he has been desperate for, another shot at Brock Lesnar. The WWE Universe has been desperate to see the Universal Champion, and here tonight, we get all of it under one roof.
Every time I come down here, the energy and the noise is always so loud, so I have to give Miami a special shout out. And if we're giving shout outs, I gotta go and give Bob a shout out, because I said a lot of different things about Bobby Lashley, but after going to war with him a couple times, I can honestly say I respect Bobby Lashley. And that's a lot more than I can say for Brock Lesnar, because I have absolutely zero respect for that fool. The guy never shows up. He never has time to actually come to work, but oddly, he has plenty of time to show up to the UFC. He has plenty of time to walk up in that octagon, get in Daniel Cormier's face, and run his mouth. But Brock is here tonight, and I guarantee you one thing, Miami. Brock will not come up in my yard, get up in my face, and run his mouth up in here.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, and you too, Roman Reigns, my name is Paul Heyman, and I am the advocate for the reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar! Now, forgive me, Mr. Reigns, my client has authorized me to offer you his most profound congratulations for your victory last week over Bobby Lashley, ensuring you a title opportunity against the Beast at SummerSlam. But from my perspective, the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and over and over and over and over and over again and expecting a different result. Which is why, sir, with all due respect, you should be in a padded cell, not in the main event for the Universal title at SummerSlam. Because you can go on and on and on and on and on and on and on about spearing Brock Lesnar through the cage and that you're the uncrowned champion. But you can mark my words, Roman Reigns. This is not a prediction. This is a spoiler. At SummerSlam, Brock Lesnar is going to put down the big dog and go on to UFC and become a two-sport champion.
Just shut up, Paul. We don't care about anything you have to say. We're here to see Brock Lesnar, so bring him out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, my client, Brock Lesnar, is here right now in the American Airlines Arena in Miami, Florida. And he is sitting in the comfort of his luxurious locker room, and he will come out here when he feels like it. I'm not done yet. And if, only if, he feels like coming out here. But Roman Reigns, don't worry, because at SummerSlam, Brock Lesnar will do
what? Well, what? Well, what? What's Brock gonna do, Paul, huh? What's he gonna do? Is he gonna actually show up to SummerSlam? As a matter of fact, if he actually shows up, I want you to remember this. Go ahead and write this down. If Brock Lesnar shows up to SummerSlam, I'm going to send him back to the UFC. But he's not going back as the Beast. He's going back as Roman Reigns' bitch.
Here on Monday Night Raw is, will Brock, quote, feel like coming out here live tonight?
Brock has to realize with the mood that Roman's in, he's just not going to step into the big dog zone without the fight of his life.
Reigns and Lesnar will clash in 3 weeks at SummerSlam.